Indeed. All this extra work has gone to your radiator. Rusty, do yourself a favor and relax. I have to give him credit, though, for being able to put up with all this dusty, dirty work.
Ah!
I don't know. There wasn't any fuel or dynamite in there. Surely the boulder didn't cause it, right? I don't know what to say, sir. It was moving directly towards us, but then it turned towards the shed.